পিস টিভি বাংলা, মানবতা সমাধান।
Welcome to you. Zainab Fariqi. Allah na'budu illa Allah. That we worship none but Allah.
Allah the Almighty, the creator of this universe, has praised us as Muslims in the Holy Quran.
This is his book. It's a book, a miracle of miracles. Special cooking.
Today, I'll be talking about Da'watul Islam. An invitation toward Islam.
And there is no restriction of age, and there is no restriction of gender, color, nothing at all.
Farik Naik.
I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now we would begin the program with a qirat.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. والله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم. هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الذي لا السلام المؤمن المهيمن المؤمن المهيمن الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله العظيم
I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. He is Allah, other than whom there is no deity, nor of the seen and the witnessed. He is the entirely merciful, the especially merciful. He is Allah, other than whom there is no deity, the sovereign, the pure, the perfection, the bestower of faith, the overseer, the exalted in might, the compeller, the superior. Exalted is Allah above whatever they associate with Him. He is Allah, the creator, the inventor, the fashioner. To Him belong the best names. Whatever is in the heavens and earth is exalting Him. And He is the exalted in might, the wise.
Alhamdulillah. والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ادعو إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن Invite all to the way of thy Lord with wisdom and beautiful preaching and argue with them in the ways that are best and most gracious. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. O my Lord, expand me my breast, make my task easy for me, and remove the impediment from my speech so they may understand what I say. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy, and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. We started the program with the recitation of Quran by Aqari Mahmood Sheikh from Standard 8, who recited from Surah Al-Hashr, chapter number 59, followed by the translation by Hassan Baula from Standard 5. A very warm and hearty welcome to you. On behalf of the Band of Da'is of Islamic International School, welcome to the second grand program of the Islamic Vision by, of, and for the new generation. Corporation. I am Absar Ahmad, your host for the day. As Allah says in the glorious Quran, chapter number 3, verse number 110. Kuntum khayra ummatin ukhrijat linnas. Ta'muruna bil ma'ruf wa tanhauna 'anil munkar wa tu'minuna billah. You are the best of people, evolved for mankind, enjoining what is right and forbidding what is wrong, and believing in Allah. Seeing the vision and the spirited mission of the Da'is of Islamic International School, it seems that these tender hearts are all out to spread peace. Highly honored by Allah as Khaira Ummah, best of people, giving the best of message, that is Islam, in the best of manner, is the objective, the aim, the purpose of Islamic vision. We must invite all to the way of Allah, expound His universal will with wisdom and discretion. Our preaching should not be dogmatic, not self-regarding, not offensive, but gentle. Our manners and arguments should not be acrimonious, but modeled on the most courteous and gracious examples. In a nutshell, Islamic vision clearly propagates peace, saving humanity from degeneration and disaster. And the motive of a love of man and love of Allah. This morning, inshallah, we have a soul nourishing and a heart touching presentation for you by a band of Da'is. Born on 5th August 2003, a tender 6-year-old Da'i, Muhammad Zaid Sheikh, is all set to make da'wah as his topmost ambition in life. In the light of Surah Fussilat, chapter number 41, verse number 33 of the glorious Quran, where Allah says, the best profession for a Muslim is to be a da'i. وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَقَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. Who is better in speech than one who calls men to Allah, works righteousness, and says, I am of those who bow in Islam. He aspires to be a pilot so that he can travel around the globe, conveying the message of Islam to one and all. Presently studying in senior KG, Zaid has a good academic record and has also won medals in sports in nursery and junior KG. He particularly excels in English and has a strong Islamic inclination. Besides other hobbies, he loves to do cycling. So brothers and sisters, don't be surprised to see Zaid Sheikh speak on the topic, invite the world to paradise.
হুসেন জাহাঙ্গীর আলম, আল কুরআন নারী পুরুষের জন্য অনুসরণীয়,
নারীদের জন্য নারীদের কর্মক্ষেত্র চিহ্নিত করা আছে, মানবতার অস্তিত্বের জন্য নারী এবং পুরুষ উভয়ের প্রয়োজন।
তোমাদের মাঝে আল্লাহ রাব্বুল আলামিন প্রেমময় এবং দয়া সৃষ্টি করে দিয়ে
জানুন কেন মুমিন প্রত্যেক কাজে আল্লাহর ইচ্ছাকে মান দিয়ে চলেন। আলেমদের সংসর্গে কাল রাত
9:30 আর পুনঃ সম্প্রচার সকাল 8:00 বাংলাদেশে পিএস টিভি বাংলায়।
The students of Islamic International School welcome all of you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Al Malik al Quddus as salam al mu'min al muhaymin.
MUSLIM, I'm so blessed to be with them. MUSLIM, I'm so blessed to be with them.
Don't know about you, I know about me. I'm proud 'cause I'm rolling Islamically. Everywhere I see, even on TV, people talking trash about the way I be. But what they all hate is if we get great, 'cause we're the only ones with our heads on straight. Don't ever frown and your head looking down. If you read the Quran, you're the best in the town.
MUSLIM, I'm so blessed to be with them.
Watch little wonders at their best. Bishoy Shishura, kal shondha 7:00 apuno samprochar, sokal 11:00 Bangladeshe, Peace TV Banglay.
So brothers and sisters, don't be surprised to see Zaid Sheikh speak on the topic, invite the world to paradise.
Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd, a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Ya ayyatuha an-nafsu al-mutma'inna irji ila rabbiki radiyatan mardhiya fadkhuli fi wadi wadkuli jannati. Kala rabbi shari sadri wa sirri amri wa alil uqtatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Respected elders and my dear brothers and sisters, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. My topic for this morning's talk is invite the world to paradise. This topic summarizes our motivations and our goal and our agenda. Our goal is to invite others, whether they accept or not, it's up to Allah. Our goal is to invite them to the best and the choicest reward, and that is the reward of Jannah. But before we invite others to Jannah, we must know what Jannah is ourselves. Unless we ourselves are motivated, how can we invite others to Jannah when we ourselves are not acting to go to Jannah? How can we invite others to the way of Allah? In today's talk, I want to motivate myself and you. I want to motivate us to be on the path to Jannah. If we desire Jannah, we also want other people to desire Jannah. But if we ourselves don't want paradise, how can we expect to be enthusiastic about the goal? Paradise is a physical location. It is not an abstract reality. It is a physical location that exists. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself saw it with his own eyes and he narrated to us many of the things of paradise. Paradise has many levels, hundreds and thousands of levels. We don't even know the number of levels. Paradise has eight doors to Jannah. Each of these doors have been allocated to one good deed. So there is a door for fasting for those who fast, and there is a door for those who pray, and there is a door for those who give charity, and there is a door for this and that. Eight doors to Jannah, each door allocated to a specific group of people who have excelled in one field of religion. Inside the Jannah, there are palaces. Each person has more than one palace. And inside these palaces, there are gardens under which rivers flow. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us that in Jannah, there are rivers of pure water, and there are rivers of white lushes and honey, and there are rivers of pure milk, and there are rivers of wine. Wine that does not cause intoxication, wine like tastes like wine, but does not have the effects of wine. Jannah has the choicest of fruits, the freshest of meats, the juiciest of fruits. Whatever a person desires will be presented to him instantaneously. Most of the things of paradise will be similar to this world in looks, but not in taste or feel. So the fruits will be the fruits. They shall be apples and mangoes. There shall be things that we know, but when we taste, when we feel, it will be different. These are some descriptions of Jannah. But the greatest blessing of Jannah is the blessing of looking at the face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala himself. Allah says in Surah Qiyamah, chapter number 75, verse 22 and 23, Wujuhu yawma izin nazira ila rabbika nazira. Some faces that day will be radiant, looking at their Lord. Why? Because they are looking at Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They shall forget even about the Jannah, because this is the blessing that is greater than Jannah itself. Brothers and sisters, since Jannah is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's creation, Allah says in Surah Fajr, verse 30, وَدَخُلِ جَنَّةِ and enter my paradise. Allah is the owner of Jannah. Every single owner has the right to choose their guest. When you own your house, you have the right to certain people and disqualify other people. That is your privilege because you own the house. Allah is all-loving, al-wadud, and therefore He left the invitation of Jannah open for all mankind. Anybody can enter Jannah. Everybody has to strive to enter Jannah. And there is no restriction of age, and there is no restriction of gender, and there is no restriction of class, and there is no restriction of caste, and there is no restriction of our language, color, nothing at all. Allah has left Jannah open to all mankind, but He has placed a condition upon us. Allah has emphasized many, many times in the Quran, in Surah Al-Kahf, chapter number 18, verse 107, Inna allazina amanu wa aminu assalihati kanat lahum jannati firdausi nuzula. Those who believe and do good deeds, they shall have Jannah. Anybody can enter Jannah. This Jannah, Allah says, has been prepared for the righteous. This Jannah, Allah says, has been prepared for the muttaqoon. Allah says, this Jannah has been prepared for the salihun. Allah says, this Jannah has been prepared for those who do good deeds. And He also told us what will disqualify a person from entering Jannah. There is only one thing that disqualifies a person from entering Jannah, Allah says in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse 72, إِنَّهُ مَنْ يُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ فَقَدْ حَرَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ الْجَنَّةَ وَمَأْوَاهُ النَّارُ. Indeed, he who associates others with Allah, Allah has forbidden him paradise, and his refuge is the fire. That person, Allah says, Jannah has been made haram for him. I conclude this topic by re-emphasizing, if you want to call other people to Jannah, this Dar es Salaam, the ultimate abode of peace, the ultimate peace would be in Jannah. We must ourselves walk the path to peace, that is Islam, and invite mankind to peace. Wa akhiru da'wana, alhamdulillahi, rabbil alamin.
MashaAllah Zaid, that was amazing. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us a place in paradise.
আপনার জাকাত ও দানের অর্থ পাঠাতে পারেন IRFI Aldrian Bank, Quadrant Court, 48 Galthorpe Road, Birmingham, UK. পাউন্ড অ্যাকাউন্ট নাম্বার 0113230 1, IBAN GB52 LOYD 3096340102411, শর্ট কোড 300083, সোয়েব BIC কোড IBO BZB 22. টাকা পাঠিয়ে আমাদের ইমেল করুন admin@peacetv.tv.
পিস টিভি, মানবতার সমাধান।
যে ইসলামী পথ ধরে চলে,
জুলুম আর বখিলি দুটো জিনিস মানুষকে দিয়ে অনেক করাপশন করিয়েছে,
তাকে আল্লাহ পছন্দ করে,
বেশি বখিল না হওয়া, বেশি খরচ না করে।
শেখ আব্দুল কাইয়ুম,
তাহলে মানুষ হালাক হয়ে যাবে যদি মানুষ শুধু মনের কথায় চলে। মনকে কন্ট্রোল করতে হবে, শরীয়ত দিয়ে তাজকিয়াতুন নফস করে ঠিক করতে হবে।
যে শুদ্ধ হৃদয়ে ইসলামের পথে চলে,
এভাবে মানুষের জীবনের মধ্যে ইনসাফ কায়েম করে। ইনসাফ কায়েম করাটাকে আল্লাহ তাআলা খুবই পছন্দ করেন।
ঈমান কি?
না দেখে আল্লাহর ভয় উপলব্ধি করা, এটাই তো আসল ঈমান, এটাই আসল তাকওয়া।
করুন শুধু আল্লাহ তাআলার উপর ভরসা, কেননা আল্লাহ তাআলা সবার উপর রক্ষাকারী। দেখুন আল্লাহ তাআলা সবার উপর রক্ষাকারী, কাল সন্ধ্যা 6:30 বা পুনঃ সম্প্রচার দুপুর 12:30 বাংলাদেশে, পিএস টিভি বাংলায়।